crunchy eyes.
Good morning, baby boys and girls. Today is May 21st, 2024. It's a terrific Tuesday.
Mine is Milan Morse, broadcast from the WPFES.
And I'm Genovia Crowder.
And we are from this guy's third grade class.
Thanks for tuning in. It's a new day, Tigers.
Let's take a moment to reflect on positive thoughts.
I am a smart, proud Peyton Forest Tigers. I will come to school ready to learn. I will speak in complete sentences. I will keep my school nice and clean. I will speak and act with kindness. I will show gratitude by saying please and thank you. I will make good decisions. I will remain safe, organized, respectful, and responsible. I am a smart, proud Peyton Forest Tiger.
Good morning, Tigers. We are still experiencing temperatures in the 70s. Our highs today will be 73 degrees and the lows will be 59 degrees. It will mostly be cloudy today with showers develop later tonight.
What are teachers' three favorite words?
You will not have recess, lunch will be canceled, and you have homework.
No, June, July, and August.
Today we celebrate those in kindergarten, first, second, and third, and fourth graders.
Tomorrow we will celebrate those scholars in pre-K and fifth grade.
You are in those grades. Make sure to wear your Sunday best and get ready to get celebrated!
Tigers, are you ready to party? Join us to celebrate the end of an amazing school year as we have our last day of school luau, Friday, May 24th in the gymnasium. We will have games, giveaways, prizes, music, and so much more. Pizza, snacks, and glaciers ice will be sold, so please make sure you bring cash. I cannot wait to see all of you in the place on Friday, May 24th for the last day of school luau. See you, Tigers.
Our May IB Learner of the Month trait is knowledgeable. Knowledgeable students explore topics or concepts to gain and share information, explore knowledge across subject areas and make connections, explore issues that have local and global significance, and display confidence and care about their learning. Ask yourself, are you showing traits of being a knowledgeable student? Tigers, our last dojo goal for the month is 40 points. We know that you can easily reach this goal by following our ROAR expectations. The points will be pulled on May 17th at 8 a.m. Make sure you are following those ROAR expectations so you can win that special prize. Our sell word of the month is collaboration. Collaboration is when people work together to complete an important task. And remember, Tigers, remain safe, organized, always respectful, and responsible.
1, 2, 3.
I wanna say happy birthday to you. I wanna say happy birthday to you. I wanna say happy birthday to you. I wanna say happy birthday to you.
Candles, close your eyes.